Another beautiful day at Whistler for the Olympic biathletes and the women's mass start, with the 30 best-ranked competitors setting off all together. The mass start made its Olympic debut just 4 years ago in Turin. The winner there was Anna-Karin Olofsson-Zydek of Sweden, and it was another Swede, Helene Jonsson, who'd arrived in Canada as the favourite, but so far, she'd been struggling. So now, all eyes were set on Magdalena Neuner of Germany. And away they went. They do five laps of the course, a total distance of 12.5 kilometres, stopping four times at the shooting range, with any target missed, incurring a penalty loop of 150 metres. Lots of jostling for position in the early part of the race. But now approaching the third visit to the range, the leader was not Neuner. She'd missed a shot early on, but another talented German, Simone Hausfeld, who'd finished third in the previous season's World Cup series. Hausfeld, the 31-year-old, into the standing position. And right behind her, Olga Zaitseva of Russia, with Marie-Laure Brunet and Daria Domracheva, both already medal winners here. And Neuner had rejoined them. Then Hausfeld missed one, setting off something of a chain reaction, with Zaitseva, Domracheva and Brunet all off target, and Magdalena Neuner. So now it was Olga Medvedseva in the lead with Teja Gregorin, Russia and Slovenia. While Neuner, whose World Cup season had been dented by some inconsistent shooting, was 28 seconds behind. By the time they'd returned to the range, though, Neuner had almost caught up again, amazingly, there alongside three Russians, the Slovenian and Brunet of France. And Brunet missing one. So did Gregorin this time. And it was Zaitseva who was the first to hit 5 out of 5. Hausfeld also shooting clean. So too Neuner. In a mass start race, it was crucial to have solid nerves in the shooting range. But as Zaitseva was about to discover, sometimes good shooting isn't enough. Neuner had left the range 7 seconds behind the Russian, but she quickly made up ground and swept into the lead. She was still producing enormous power up the slopes. Cheered on. Now 1 kilometer to go. And behind her, Hausfeld and Zaitseva neck and neck. Medvedseva in fourth place. Helena Jonsson, the highly fancied World Cup leader from Sweden, slipping back into 10th position. So coming into the final stretch, and Neuner maintaining her lead, with no room to relax whatsoever, though, because the two behind her were pushing each other right to the limit, Hausfeld and Zaitseva. But it was the Germans' day, taking Olympic gold in the mass start, her third medal of the Games. Magdalena Neuner once again. And Olga Zaitseva just 5 seconds behind, pipping Hausfeld for the silver medal. Hausfeld taking the bronze and giving the Germans renewed confidence for the relay to come. But what a comeback in the mass start for Magdalena Neuner. Despite missing two targets, her phenomenal skiing had swept her to her second Olympic title.